chapter on what has been related about the severe threat for the arrogant. Abdullah bin Amr narrated that the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, said, "A man among those before you went out arrogantly in a hulla of his. So Allah ordered the earth to take him. He remained sinking into it, or he said, he will remain sinking into it until the day of judgment." This hadith is graded sahih or authentic. Comments: pride and greatness are the exclusive attributes of Allah. Anyone parading himself as great or behaving with pride, in fact, tries to pounce on the exclusive domain and preserve of Allah, and makes himself deserving of humiliation and disrepute. One form of it would be to sink deep into the earth. Amr bin Shuhayb narrated from his father, from his grandfather, from the Prophet, peace be upon him, who said, "The proud will be gathered on the day of judgment, resembling tiny particles in the image of men. They will be covered with humiliation everywhere. They will be dragged into a prison he called Bulas, submerged in fire of fires, drinking the drippings of the people of the fire, filled with derangement." This hadith is graded hasan, or good. Comments: self-pride or arrogance in men is such an abhorrent trait to Allah that persons tainted with it shall be gathered on the day of judgment in forms as small as ants in the image of men to be trampled under feet. They shall then be fed the drippings of human wounds with a stench of rotten mud that shall play havoc with their body systems and stomach.